Yeah, it was like 5 or 10 minutes left, and we were down by two. But actually, that in the first period, the goaltender on the other side just robbed us. It should have been 2 or 3 nothing, but at some point they scored, and indeed. Oh, okay. Kind of it. We're home now. My stream is on.
This building is amped for this matchup tonight. Hi, welcome to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. It is time to drop the puck. Enough talk, enough hype.
Tie up.
Let's do this.
Mason coming. Tie up.
We've been waiting all day for this, and it has finally arrived. We're underway here. Moves the puck behind the net. Nothing. You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net. Couldn't catch up to that pass.
Actually, I saw it on the left side and pulled this
off. Off the wall and onto a stick. Slides the puck down low.
Yeah, I did use it. Man, actually, I should be there.
Like a
I should give you. I should have given you an option there. Glory from the last play.
Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one.
Stick lift.
Valdor's won the faceoff. That's blocked. Puck grab by Roy. Charlottetown's got it in their own zone.
Around.
Picked up along the boards by Mason. And that's broken up. And now he moves it to Breckenridge.
Yeah, that's what I want you to do.
Quick shot.
I just missed my pass. Yeah. That was the first actually. I just missed my pass.
Even with the traffic starting to close in. He had to grab that when he did. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Still looking for the first goal. Good heads up play to sneak in there on the tie up and come up with the puck. The Islanders move the puck in the defensive zone.
Right, the Islanders
get a hold of it. Bolduc's got it in the offensive zone. Now a quick pass to Parisi. Charlottetown's got the puck in the defensive end. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Through pass ahead. Charlottetown's playing it from the side. Point to point pass. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And that pass doesn't go. And that goes off a player. Valdor's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Breckenridge. And it slides it quickly to Carney. Charlottetown's got a hold of the puck.
Board.
Steps inside the line. Here's a chance behind the net. Valdor's got control of it now from their own end. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Moves it to Breckenridge. Valdor's got a hold of it along the wall. Came up with the save on that play. Quick pass out to Breckenridge. And look at this, they've turned this offensive end into a pressure cooker. And they go the other way as they clear the zone.
Wrong.
Oh
man, it's gonna be
stopped by the goaltender right in front.
We see goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck.
And a solid stop on the play there.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Past the midway mark.
You can't miss. You can't miss. Straight back with your thigh.
Zeros on the board. They take
right, good job.
As he locks them up off the faceoff. And there we go. Icing is the call. Getting into the later stages of this period. The game is still scoreless.
Tie up.
Nice job tying up his opponent. And he takes the feed. And now he passes up to Mason. Picked up along the wall by Spence. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Here he is. And he had the answer on that play. Pass broken up.
Great.
Charlottetown's got it in their own zone. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Passes it to Watt. Puck scooped up by Spence. Couldn't get the connection on the play.
Just follow you.
The Islanders will play it in their own end.
Great.
Nice feed. Valdor's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Bolduc. Sends it over, and they score! And we've seen this act before, Racer.
You get in that close, and he's got the
puck. My bad, I just got beat.
He doesn't miss from there.
Turn over, Kostas.
Valdor's on the board first. You got a feeling that they were kind of due here, Razor.
Seemed like they were starting to generate a chance or two more than the other guys, and they capitalize on one, and they've got a late lead.
But we have to check for our turnovers. We're playing deep in the zone, so that's when we lose the puck, it's just us. Yeah, of course. Okay. You mean from the circle? Okay, what? Yeah.
Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers.
Shut back.
The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray Ferraro is down at ice level, and he gives us his own assessment of the opening 20 minutes. Razor?
Charlottetown's possession numbers tell me...
Don't try to tie up. Come in, Mason.
They are right now. That was a terrific
you want the boards cut?
Period.
Cut at the last second.
The game, just at the... To build on that opening 20 minutes.
And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Charlottetown's gained possession along the boards. Taken by Spence. Here's a rip.
Wait, yes, sir. That was good. Good play. Good play.
You might have followed it up with a shift or two. See if you can really change the momentum. Just shovel that puck to the net. Is the first play here in the second part.
Tie up. Tie up. You coming?
A bunch of players lingering around. The goalie can't find it, and it's in the net. Valdor's got the puck against the boards. Made that stop. Up along the wing. Charlottetown's got the puck against the wall. The Islanders will take it behind the net. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Oh, I had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. It's in! It goes off the post and into the net!
I've always thought they should be able to fix the goalpost so every puck that hits the post somehow ends up in the net.
Spoken like a true goal scorer.
What the heck with the goalies? They got enough equipment on.
I think on this play, we could have entered the zone instead of reset the play, but...
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple goal leads going into period three.
Oh wow!
What a finish on the
play! More than half the period left to play.
What a feed.
Tied up in this one.
Go back.
Spence has won the draw. And he takes the feed. Play whistle dead.
No, I thought it was good. I turned, but I turned just too late.
Face off looming as both centers get into position. Spence has gained possession inside the neutral zone.
Okay.
And a direct hit right there. Moves it quickly over to Lazard. Quick shot. Denies him on the play. And does it again.
Oh, he's going to shake his head at that one.
He scores.
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up. That puck clearly changes direction. Nobody's going to be able to stop that one. It's in the net.
Valdor's defense translates into some offense, and they got the lead.
Well, when the game's tied, you can't start taking a bunch of unnecessary chances. They've got the lead now, and we'll see if they can extend it before the break.
Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Maintains possession. Valdor's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Carney. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Slick feed. Carries the puck up through center. Can't make it work. And he comes up with it.
Sliding across into butterfly. Covers the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Roy stick handling in his own zone. Great stretch pass as he connects. Couldn't complete the play.
Good. Ah, my guy didn't try to grab it.
Oh, some strong physicality on the play. That opportunity's rejected.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Breckenridge. Chance in front.
Oh, shit.
Oh, and they can't connect on the pass because it was broken up in front. And he rings the post.
Charlotte Town's starting to generate some better chances. Here, this shot. That's a goal post, but James, it doesn't bounce for them. They still trail in the game.
Quick feed down low. Penalty coming up here.
Well, this doesn't help a comeback for sure, but you've got to regain your focus and count on your penalty killers, then get back to work.
Tie up.
The Forers will go to work here in the offensive zone. And he makes the save on that play.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Charlottetown's got the puck along the boards. Valdor's looking to break out of their own end. Nice zone entry from the middle. Off his stick, and he gets in front of the slap shot to make the save. Dishes it to Watt. Great feed from the left side. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Moves into the offensive zone. And now he angles it across to Breezy. Charlottetown's got the puck shorthanded. Throws it in. Power play is over. Both teams back to even strength.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
Roy's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the feed. He grabs the puck here at the point. Valdor's got possession of the puck. Oh, they've got a rebound on that. Shuts him down. Moves it to Spence. Handles the puck. And he slides it quickly to Savoy. Feeds the puck to Breckenridge.
I think you better shoot anyway.
Sends it over to Moves the puck along the half wall. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play.
All right. Yeah,
well,
yeah, yeah.
Go. Two periods down. One more to go. At least for now, right? Third period just around the corner.
So that's split heights with just one goal.
Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. All right, buckle up, everybody. Period number three is now underway. We've got 40 minutes in the books. Ray Ferraro is between the benches. Ray, how do you see things playing out?
The Islanders' game, if it's going to turn around, is going to start with better puck possession. When they have it, hold on to it.
Period. We got a tie game. And now it's grabbed by Carney. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Now over to Mason. And that's deflected. Stoppage and play offside the call. Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again.
Come back.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Can't get it to go.
Mason's moving pretty slowly out there, banged up a little bit. He's just trying to get through this shift.
Nah, can't do about it.
Bolduc's got it in the defensive zone. Centering pass. What a chance, but that goes off target off a body in front. Takes the puck at the point. Here's a chance in front. That's intercepted.
There's the good.
Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play.
Yeah, I thought it was good. It was a good idea.
Mason's showing a lot of heart here. It takes a lot of courage and gumption to finish a shift when you're injured. We hope that he's okay.
Head back. What's the fire?
The Islanders win the faceoff. Moves the puck. Feeds it to Mason.
Indeed.
Sets it down low from the back of the cage with the puck. Good. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. The Islanders have it now. Picking up some steam at center ice. Knocked away. Valdor's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed. Receives the pass. That pass doesn't go. Hangs onto the puck. Here's a short pass to Carney. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Here in the late going of the frame, it's all tied up. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Did your coach not warn you?
And he was right there to make the stop on that play. Charlottetown's moving it along the wing. Valdor's got a hold of the puck now. Puck grabbed by Breckenridge. Moves it quickly over to Carney. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And now it's grabbed by Spence. Almost down to the final minute here in this third. Carney's got it in the defensive end. Holduke's picking up momentum through center. Quick feed to Carney. Right through center and into the offensive zone. Couldn't make that one happen. Denies him! He got all of it! Charlottetown's got the puck.
Oh. Need to go up in this kind of situation, I think.
Sends the pass down low. Mason's got it in the corner. Not able to connect. Holduke's lugging the puck. He says, let's get physical on that play. That's moved up ahead. And he puts that one aside with ease.
Good job. Gotta come back.
Just a matter of moments.
La fois que ça a un nouveau titre des nerfs, c'est ça. Interesting.
One will win, one will lose.
Overtime
will tell the story.
Yes, I'm coming.
Overtime action is underway. Absolutely love it. Charlottetown's got the puck along the wall. And some textbook body contact there. And that's poked away. Carney's taking it from his own end. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle blown, stopping the play. The Islanders don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box.
A stick fight. You hold them back, not hold them back. Yeah, fine, okay. Sorry, I gotta kill it. Worries. No, we don't need to score. We don't need to score right now. We just have to kill that. Send back. Push a tie up.
You've earned the power play. Now you want to make sure that you cash in. Playing big in the moment there. Trying to clear. And his teammate comes up with it. And that one's blocked. It stays in. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Hammers a shot.
Oh, good job.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. They get it out of the defensive end. Valdor's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Carney. In close! Turns it away.
When everybody gets jammed into one spot into close quarters, somehow he always escapes with a chance on goal. Just turned away that time.
Opportunities to win it here in OT don't get much better than that, and they blow it on the man advantage.
But the timing of this power play was really important, obviously, in overtime, and they don't get it done, so we go back to even strength.
Slides the puck over to Mason. Here as the ref's hand goes high in the air, and the play is whistled dead. Here's the call.
Such a bad feeling. You know you're getting called for the
trip. It was perfect. I tried to pass you right away, but I just missed it. Because it would have been good. Yep. Tie up.
You don't see this very often. And so when you get this power play in overtime, you want to put it to bed.
And it's a quick pass to Wong. Crouching down and knock it away. Valdor's penalty killers get a hold of it. And they move the puck out of harm's way.
Good cut.
Gets a much needed whistle.
It's about time. That looks like a fire drill out there.
Well, I can try with this case.
Breckenridge is ready
for the case. Straight back.
To be shorthanded here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Mason. Into the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Savoy. Mason's got it along the boards. And that was off a player in front.
Whoa, why?
Up at the box.
Time's up on the man advantage here in overtime.
Sometimes you miss a power play and you shrug your shoulders and go back to bench. This feels like a pretty heavy miss.
There's the whistle icing the call. A critical draw here.
Right back. Push it by you.
That's one way to take possession with both centers tied up there in that scrum. Bolduc's got it against the boards. Back to the point it goes. Lowers the boom with that hit. Game on a stick. Oh, what a save to keep it tied. Grabbed along the board by Savoy. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Slides the puck to Mason.
Anyway.
Can't get it to go. Works it across to Bolduc. And that's offside, stopping the play. Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Centering feed. And he capitalize that great opportunity there. Jackson's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, you needed a cover there.
A lot on the line here.
Tie up. Stay in front for the face-off, Glory. Tie up.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Manages to hang on.
Lazard's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Oh. Now he's a dangerous player. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end.
Straight back. What's the tie-up?
Charlottetown's got a hold of the puck. Passed up ahead. Charlottetown's got the puck. Circles back to center ice. Valdor's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it to Parisi. Charlottetown's got the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Dishes it to Mason. Charlottetown's on the attack.
Okay.
Oh, the Flyers have it now. Here's a short pass to Bolduc.
No more to play. Good back check.
What a steal in his own end. The Foreurs gain control of the puck against the wall. Jackson's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Tie up. You know what to do, Mason?
Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Moves it quickly over to Breckenridge. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Grabs the puck. Puck scooped up by Spence. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Puck dumped in. Quick feed to Breckenridge. The Islanders have it against the wall. Charlottetown's got it in their own zone. The Islanders pick up Steven on the attack. The Foreurs scoop it up along the boards. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Moves the puck over to Lazard. Offside the call. We get a face-off coming up. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw.
We all felt it. Tie up. Glory coming. Let's try it.
Tied him up. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Valdor's won the face-off.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
Moves inside. Puck picked up by Mason. Valdor's got control of it now from their own end. Shot blocked in front. Feeds the puck to Watt. Sends a pass over.
Couldn't
connect
pass.
On that pass.
I didn't really know we're coming on the left side.
From the point, they take control of it. And he easily stops that one. Charlottetown's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Spence.
Good boys.
Picked up along the boards by Lazard. Moves it to Bolduc.
Just want to make sure that the pass was hard enough.
Charlottetown's
but the guy just
take
the puck late. You know what I mean?
And we'll
it was in your area, but your guy just was taken.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone.
Quickly.
Charlottetown's won the draw.
He had to dig in there after the icing call. Players get tired, but you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
And that pass goes awry. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Mason's going off for interference.
Oh, he's gonna kill it. Where's the tie-up? Straight back.
won the draw deep in the defensive zone.
Yep.
And that does it for this overtime period. But guess what? We got more coming at you next.
It's been good. No need to score.
It's a cliff. Is set to go. The Flyers start the period off on the right note, winning the draw, and their man advantage unit gets going. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Breckenridge is ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up.
All alone. Yep.
The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And he slides it quickly to Carney. That pass goes a little sideways. Slides it diagonally to Carney. Can't connect on the pass. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Here's a short pass to Breckenridge. Bolduc's going to play it against the half wall. Moves it quickly over. A chance for the win. And he denies him with a monstrous save here.
What tabarnak.
And a quick save on that one.
I thought he was going to beat the goaltender there, James. This is his spot on the ice where he's most dangerous, but he's turned away with a good save.
The Islanders gain possession along the wall. And he takes the pass. Play is blown dead with the offside.
He pushed you in.
That stoppage came just
he pushed you in. Yep.
They look like they're starting to slow down, not being able to keep up to the offensive team.
Tie up.
Looks like lineups are set.
Yep.
They're ready to get things back underway. Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. There's the whistle.
I got stuck in the ground.
Puck is shot and play resumes. Valdor is looking to break out of their own end. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Takes the feed from his own end.
Good cut. Good cross.
Across the line and gain the zone.
Quick feed. Would have been a nice play.
And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Pick lift.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Taken by Savoie. Charlottetown's got it from behind their own net. Passes it over to Spence. Can't find his man. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Charlottetown's got it in their own zone. Handles the pass. Slides the puck over. Oh, he'll feel that one. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away.
I gotta get it.
A critical draw here.
Watch a tie up in front. Goes right back.
They take possession as he locks them up. That's on it. The face off. Stays with it. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
That's the
broken up. Puck grabbed by Roy. along the wall by Breckenridge. Lays into the body. Charlottetown's moving it up the ice. Rocked
on
the
other.
Looking to end it.
The last game, man.
Jackson's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
The official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck.
Right back. Push it back up.
Offense is on face-off, and he wins the draw. And that calls off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Oh. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Sends the pass over. And now he moves it quickly to Carney. And no luck on that pass attempt. And that doesn't exactly go tank to tank. Taken along the wall by Roy. And
sends it just out of reach. No pen.
Valdor's got the puck against the half wall. And he makes the save. Goaltender covers up and will get a face-off. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone face-off.
Okay.
Charlottetown's won the face-off deep in their own end.
If you are.
Mason stick handling in his own zone.
I'm doing that.
Takes the feed from the left side.
Wow.
The Islanders played along the boards. Tenacious battle for the puck alone.
Wow. I had a pass on the left side already, and he pinned me after, so... Oh, quel arrêt, tabarnak. Quel arrêt, man.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end.
Head back.
Valdor's won the draw. And the puck clears the zone, they'll be forced to leave as well. He's got the game on a stick! What a stop by the goalie!
Yeah, he looked really confident out on top of the crease, followed the shooter, and made the stop.
Game over! This hit, you could hear it all the way from up here!
Lots of times I miss playing, James. That's not one of them. I like I'm in a suit right now. That one hurt.
Yeah.
Keeps
good play.
Here's a shot. Big time stop there. And now he tries to get it across to Parisi. There's the whistle. We get a face off after the goal is a big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes the feed. No one home on that play.
Indeed.
Quick pass to Carney. Valdor's moving the puck through center ice. We got a whistle offside the call. Moments away from the face-off. Let's get back to the action.
What's it tie up?
And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. And he came up with a solid stop on that play. Slides the puck up from the left side. The Islanders carry the left ball.
The old uniform.
That
should be a pen.
The Foreurs will play it against the wall. Moves it to Bolduc. Sends it in front. Charlottetown's got a hold of the puck. Takes the feed from off the boards. Dished on over to Wong. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Carney's got the puck in his own zone. Can't make the connection on the pass.
I was exhausted. I just want to leave the puck behind the net.
Still to come.
Listen.
Will someone get a chance to put the game on their stick? Overtime looms. Overtime rolls on. The next one is the game winner here. Hammers a shot. A quick save.
That's a good stop on the one-timer, James. He read that pass and got across.
And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away.
Wait,
the pass. Valdor's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Couldn't find the intended target.
Nice.
And now it's grabbed by Roy. Feeds it up
ahead.
Big hit. Slides the pass over to Lazard. Charlottetown's got the puck in their own end.
Well, they were in their lane.
And he takes the dish. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Here's a short pass to Carney. And not much on that one. Covers it up and we'll get a stoppage in play.
They are ugly.
Breezy's been able to get in on the scoring because of his zone ability, guys. It's one of his biggest strengths as seen already.
What's the tie-up? Trade back.
Breckenridge has won the draw and they'll look to set up. And that shot dies in traffic. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. Quick shot. Spectacular save on the play. Moves it quickly over to Breezy. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Right on the doorstep. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision.
Oh, that's a tough penalty to take in overtime. You've got to hope your penalty killers can stretch this game out.
Valdor's got a huge opportunity on this power play.
What an unreal opportunity it is to win this game in overtime. Now that you've got the power play, I'd say to be patient, wait for the right shot, but you still have to be aggressive.
Loose puck battle along the boards. Valdor's got a hold of the puck.
No, it's them.
Tries to get the puck to Breezy. Quick feed to Bolduc. Looking to set up offensively. And he takes the feed. Makes it look easy with the stop.
And this is a constant battle for the goalie to find the puck. This is why they work on this tracking stuff. Find the puck in one direction, lose it, and then pick it up again. He does that well to make the save.
Breckenridge has got that zone ability that helps him create scoring chances.
Tie up, cover in front, Glory.
Breckenridge has got the puck and they'll go on the attack. And that's off target as it hits a body.
Good.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Valdor's going to be hard pressed to find better opportunities to win it than that as they come up empty handed with the power play.
What an opportunity missed there, James. A power play in overtime. They can't cash in, and we go back to even strength.
Man, that was close.
And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop.
Tie up.
Valdor's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Nice feed. Some good stick work to force that turnover. And that's just out of reach. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there. Moves around along the half wall. Valdor's gained possession along the boards. And that's off a stick. Spence has got it in the defensive end. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Takes it at center. Valdor's got the puck. lumps the puck into the offensive zone corner. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. Charlottetown's got it from behind the net. Quick pass to Watt. Gains the zone on the left wing. And he takes the feed. Slides the puck across to Lazard. Picked off.
Well,
and that's
play.
Taken away in the offensive end by Kearney. The Foreurs will play it in their own end. Moves it to Breckenridge. And that pass can't connect. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lazard. Here's a chance.
Oh, good call.
And he kicks it off. What a stop. Breckenridge is down behind the net. The Islanders get a hold of the puck along the boards. The Foreurs chance to win it. And it comes up with it. Valdor's got a hold of it against the wall.
What a play, man. Good play. Good job. Yeah, it's awesome. This is awesome. Yeah. Grade A chance, yep. That as a team, I agree.